These prayers ain't working anymore. Every word shot down in flames. What's left to do with these broken pieces on the floor? I'm losing my voice, calling on you. 'Cause I've been shaken, I've been bending backwards till I'm broke. Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Let beauty come out of ashes. Let beauty come out of ashes. And when I pray to God, all I ask is, can beauty come out of you here? Oh, 'cause I've been shaken, I've been bending backwards till I'm broke. Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Let beauty come out of beauty come out of ashes. And when I pray to God, all I ask is, can beauty come out of ashes.
Well done, Morgan. Well done. Louise, what do you think of Morgan's performance?
Morgan, I think, you know, you always dress yourself up, which is lovely. You present yourself nicely. I've got to be completely honest. That song, I don't think it was a good song choice for you. It was really, really flat, you know, the majority of the way through. But I mean, I don't know how much experience you've had or whatever, but everyone is always improving. So, you know, acknowledging and understanding that you might be slightly under the key or whatever is how you then start to work on it. I think, you know, I know you've contacted me for some lessons, and I think that will really help you. You know, because you've got a lot of potential. There is a voice there, 100% there's a voice there. We just need to refine it and get it, you know, in key. Find your kind of where you sit nicely in song choices, you know, and even if we do need to kind of go back to basics and start with like easier songs that you can perform brilliantly, you know, perfectly all the way through. Because at the end of the day, it's not about challenging yourself to do a song that you're not ready for. We want you to challenge yourself, but it's just to improve yourself slightly each week. You don't have to go jump to a song you might do in week 10, you know, after 10 lessons. You can work on yourself gradually, and that's what it's all about. There is a lot of work needed, but I applaud you for trying that song, and you know, I do look forward to working with you and seeing where you can go. So well done.
Kelly?
Yeah, I don't think it was the right song choice for you, if I'm being honest. In places it felt like you weren't even confident with the song and the actual melody. It's like there was a few timing issues and things like that, and it was very, very pitchy. So I do agree with Louise, you do need some vocal training. I thought that the style of song you did for your first audition was more suited to your voice, so maybe sort of like explore that genre a little bit more, and maybe your voice will sit more comfortably there. But it was a great effort. It was a great effort. Well done.
Yeah, Morgan, I mean, on your audition, I think you picked a song that you was fully confident with, you knew. So it didn't come across that bad. Obviously, there's still work to be done. And I was aware of that from then. But obviously, we are here to be honest with you. We're not here to be nasty. We're here to be honest and give you the advice that if you haven't been given, you should have been given. And I think outside this song, I think there is a very serious pitching issue. And that pitching issue needs to be sorted before anything else. So, like I said, we work with people regardless, you know. If people want the help, we're there to help. But we can only be honest to say that, like, I do feel like, I don't think it matters what song you do. I think there's going to be a pitching problem until you actually get the coaching that you need. So there is a voice there, but I think the coaching needs to be put in place first for you to just start to get your breathing right, listening to your pitch and everything like that. That needs to be resolved first. When you come into a process like this, we are here to help, but of course it is still a competition and people have to leave the process week in, week out. So you have got to be coming out and boom, bringing it, you know? You've got to come out and bring it. But other than that, well done for trying the song, challenging yourself and that. But please take the advice on board because we're here to help, you know? And I do advise coaching in place first.